بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هذا الإعلان سأبدأ بالإنجليزي. ثم أعقب باللغة العربية. So this announcement as we see here we have the sheet and I will read the bottom note which is we call it Cache XI5. It's a conduct assessment safety and health. Safety health. So Cache XI5 is a study to fix the targeted rooms environmental design. So when we give example about this thread which is targeted rooms environmental design, like clinic room, doctor clinic room, like pharmacy, like also hotel room or hotel apartment room. Of course we are targeting the sole owner, not companies. It means not hospitals and not company of pharmacies. So the owner of the pharmacy is the pharmacist operating. So the XI5, we have 5 investors or 5 signature on this agreement book, which is we call it Tawazun Agreement Book of Contract. So the book will be signed by 5. The design of the developer document, which is MCH Smart Egypt, MCH Smart Training Company, and also the manager of this company in Egypt and the CEO or the owner of the company. This is 2 signature, and the third signature is from Jeddah, the expert in cold store, Ahmed Sarraj. So this is 3. Then we have another 2, which is the landlord or the apartment. Okay, the thread owner who owned the room, and then the 5th is the operation. So all these 5 are shareholders and they want to signing this agreement, and then the agreement will specify the thread, what is the volume. So the thread is to match, and in the document will be designed. measurements. And also to specify the prices or the life cycle cost. Like for 5 years, if the contract is 5 years, of course minimum 5 years. It can be 5 years or 8 years. And we'll give the calculation for 2 years, for 4 years, for 5 years, for 8 years. Okay? In the same document, in the same contract. So the book will cost, okay, for 2 years it will cost $250. Of course, dollar. Okay, and then 2,000, and then 16,000. This is the book sale price, and this is the design or the deposit because of the design. Finalizing the design and the plus minus 10%, the consultant fee. And this is the investment, like in dollar, for the investors. So this is whoever want to change the room to match this, the US building council. I will continue. So the first step is to request the book, which has all, we call it 30% plus minus design. Then the detailed design is 32,000. This is the cost. It will change in the schedule here for the payback period. Okay, but this is the amount for any of the period. And the 2 years, it's not the contract 2 years, but the like calculation for the break even, to break even in 2 years. So if the profit, the break even is 50%, then here in 4 years, the return on investment will be 100%, and so on. This is also will be included as investment plan. So the trade, which is we say either hotel room or clinic room, doctor room, or pharmacy. Okay, so the environmental design is to make it safe, for safety and health, to match the Green Building Council, the US Green Building Council LEED certificate. So the design will match the LEED, which is the leadership energy environmental design. Also comply with WHO, World Health Organization requirement for anti-pollution, the indoor air quality. So it will be safe. It will not transfer the illness or diseases like corona, the airborne. So it will have maybe 6 to 10 times, maybe 10 times. So per person occupant at least 40 CFM, which is higher than the requirement of ASHRAE. The requirement of ASHRAE is 700, the CO2 level accepted 700 ppm, but will be less than this. The design will call for less than 700, maybe 500 or so. And the threshold for complete pollution, which is in the red, when CO2 level threshold, which is the ceiling of the CO2 level, is 1500 part per million, and this causes 99% of all contagious diseases and 50% of cancer diseases, which is the indoor air quality if the CO2 level reaches 1500. Of course, we know that all these rooms, the clinic rooms, because it's there is no air exchange, not even 2 times. Okay, and also the design will call for HEPA filter in all rooms, hotel rooms or pharmacy or restaurant sometimes. In Arabic, توازن, timeshare, وقف, endowment, يعني هو التايم شير معروف ما يحتاج نفسره. فهذه الرموز وضعناها في التابل. طبعا هنا سيلز برايس الاي بي اس بي كلها اي بي, بس هنا سيلز برايس يعني مبيعات, وهنا ديبوزيت برايس, وهنا قيمة الاستثمار. يعني هنا العائد على المستثمرين, هنا يعني عندنا طبعا هذه الأرقام الأولى قبل, مش اللي تحت 2 أو 4 أو 5 أو 8, الأرقام اللي في الأول اللي تحت ABIM, هذه هي الانفستمنت بلان. فأول انفستمنت شراء الديزاين 500 دولار اللي هو تصميم المطور. طبعا فيها مقاسات الغرفة المستهدفة أو الجناح, سواء كان يخص عيادة أو يخص صيدلية أو يخص غرفة فندق أو مطعم. يعني بس الكتاب اللي يوضح التكلفة التقديرية و اللي يسمى لايف سايكل كوست, تكلفة المشروع مع التشغيل مع البداية مع كله, يعني في المدد 2 سنين, بمدة 4 سنين, مدة 5 سنين, مدة 8 سنين. نلاحظ هنا آخر ملاحظة اللي هي بالأزرق والأحمر, فسمينا كاش XI5, اختصار من الكتاب هذا اللي هو هو عبارة عن دراسة assessment يعني دراسة، فدراسة للسيفتي والهيلث السلامة والصحة في التريد في المكان المستهدف، سميناه تريد targeted rooms environmental design، يعني اللي اوت سواء كان استخدامه، والاستخدام مهم جدا، يعني يختلف الاستخدام يخلي التصميم يختلف، فسميناه تريد. اذا كان مطعم اذا كان يختلف حسب العدد، اذا كان صيدلية اذا كان عيادة طبية، عدد العاملين عشان يتوافق مع متطلبات الصحة للعاملين طبعا، وأهم شيء مستوى ثاني أكسيد الكربون. فمستوى ثاني أكسيد الكربون زي ما شفنا هنا بالأحمر وهنا قبلها المفروض ما يزيد عن 700، أما إذا وصل 1500 طبعا هذا حسب المعايير، معايير منظمة الصحة العالمية ومعايير المجلس الأمريكي للمباني الخضراء. فمستوى ثاني أكسيد الكربون لو وصل 1500 جزء من المليون يصبح المبنى أو المكان كامل العدوى، ويسبب 99% من الأمراض، أمراض الإيربون مثل الكورونا، وأيضا 50% من أمراض السرطان سببها رداءة التكييف، يعني ما في تجديد هواء. ففي التصميم في تجديد هواء، نفس هواء المكان 6 إلى 10 مرات طبعا حسب المكان، بحيث انه يعطينا اقل من 700. اكتفي بهذا القدر، وهذه المادة وهذا الفيديو لاجل الوركشوب اللي هو توازن، اللي هو تايم شير وركشوب، توازن ممكن نقول تايم شير وركشوب، وشكرا.